All right, guys, we are doing another 5-minute video for older adults. Now, I'm in the gym, so I'm using a box. However, right, if you're at home, you can use either your countertops, or if you got a bar, you can use the bar. That's what I suggest for this. So, if you're ready, here we go. Like I said, 5-minute workout. Let's go. First thing we're doing is push-ups. Here we go. Get up against it. Here you go. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, next thing we're gonna do, we are going to do a lunge, all right? So here we go. Ready? And you're gonna step back. 1, go as low as you can go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Good. All right, other leg. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. All right, now we're going to work on balance, right? Balance. So we're going to kick with the right leg, right? Kick as high as you can kick. If you need to hold on to something, you can, but try to work on that balance. So here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, other side, other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, guys, back to push-ups. Here we go. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, here we go. Stepping back. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. All right, other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, guys. Next step, what we're going to do, we're going to kick, right? Like I said, if you need to hold on to something, do it. But we need to work on balance, all right? So just kick as high as you can go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, other side, ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, guys, another 5 minute workout in the books. Like I said, use a countertop or bar if you have one. I mean, if you're at home, I'm using a box over here at the gym. Most important thing, guys, get moving, all right? Get moving. Do that, you're taking steps toward improving. If you have diabetes, improving diabetes and getting healthy.